Traffic on part of I-70 in eastern Colorado is being diverted as CDOT demolishes a bridge. The Highway 59 bridge is over I-70 between Lyman and Burlington. CDOT says a deadly crash last week involving a semi damaged a pillar. The bridge now needs to be rebuilt. CDOT will take down the bridge, clear the debris, then reopen that part of the interstate. Highway 59 near the bridge work will be closed during that rebuilding. Look for detours.